son, when I was a lad, we had to deal without Wi-Fi, internet, computer games, video, DVD, widescreen TV to watch our porno. We didn't fucking have any porn. And we had to make do, son. We're just doing whatever the fuck we liked. Largely without consequences. In the days before they criminalised boys just being boys and girls just being girls. In the days when it was just a bad fucking joke when someone said boys had periods too. And don't get me wrong, son. If you came home to me and your mother and said that you're now identifying as a one-eyed Episcopalian lesbian frog who has both periods and the right to swim in Olympic swimming finals, we wouldn't have any problem as long as you accept that I will tell you, hand on heart, that you are living in a fucking fantasy world.